Good. So, hello and welcome back to Skyrim with Thor TV. Please remember to click on the link below to visit the website and say hello on Twitter sometime. In fact, you could even leave a comment if you like. So, I will show you where we are. We're over here in what I like to call the Sulphur Pits. Sulphur Pits. Kronvanger Cave. In the last episode, we went down to the Elder Gleam Sanctuary. Afterwards, ran into the dragon up there who I polished off. And a few, some bandits down there who I've never met before. I decided not to go right to the entrance to the cave because, you know, these caves, sometimes there's something waiting for you. Actually, I could have done this. Sometimes there's waiting, something waiting by the entrance. And in fact, this time I don't think there is. Oh, it's that one. Right, if you don't like spiders, it's not for you. So I'll tell you that now. There's lots and lots of spiders in there, so you probably want to come back at the end or skip to the end or whatever you want to do. Little warning for you, friendly warning. Here we go. Kronvanger Cave. Right. So over in the Elder Gleam Sanctuary last time, and we tried a different approach. We took the guy with us from Whiterun, who asks to go with you, and he offered me an alternative as to cutting the tree and getting some sap and getting attacked by some stuff. His alternative being, you hear those footsteps, to give me a sapling, so I've got a baby Elder Gleam tree. Good. Difficulty, by the way, expert, that's fine. I just like getting through the quests, to be honest with you. Oh my, look how many there are. And the last one is where? Up there? Maybe, because I'm thinking maybe the last one is one of those big ones. There he is. Oh, just normal. I'm not going to bother with this anymore. Oh, I should get the arrows though. I've got some, and it's not a lot of use, to be honest with you. There is a mod for PC users that uses Frostbite Venom, and that is the one that gives you pouches. So, can't remember the name of it. Bandolier, that's it. It allows you to make black leather, so that might be worth thinking of remembering. I haven't muffled. I didn't muffle in the last episode either. Quick, muffle. Right, spider-hating people. I hope you're back. We've done the spiders. There will be no more. A few cobwebs. I think that's all. If I'm wrong, I do apologise. I think I must be wrong. Look away. Yeah, okay. There's another one gone. Any up there? It's always, they always have them in the ceiling. Why aren't there any in the ceiling, Mr. Oh my goodness. A few down there, look.
Ugh!
Why can they hit me and I can't hit them? I got him. What's that? A press. Okay. What's this? How did that get in here? Look. Little tiny door. What a noise. Don't. I'm not keen on the noise, I have to say. Oh, look over there. Oh, on that ledge. I'd love to get up there. Don't know if you can. I'm looting them, really, for my arrows, but I can sell off the thing. What was that? Is it a... I don't know. All right. Oh, should I save a minute? Oh, look at that. It's a long way down, isn't it? Might be all. Except for the big guy, of course. He's bound to be in there somewhere. I hope you can see. Right. Oh, there's one. I thought there were more. Eggs. Can't remember what they do, but potions do sell for money. Oh. Am I on? Yeah. I am. Unrelenting force. Alright. Now, of course, water, you don't die if you, there's no fall damage in water, so you could just jump down, I suppose. Is there anything, any secret hidden chests? No. Okay, so this looks like the way up. No. Muffle again, I think. I don't know if I mentioned, I've got the... Oh, look. I've got the Mage Stone. Rather than the Warrior Stone. Because the combat skills are levelling up nicely. And I feel like I'm more concerned about getting the magic stuff. Oh. The magic skills levelled up than anything else. Right. There. There, and there is the arrows. No more doors. Oh, good. That made me jump. It's coming. He's coming. No, he's not. Right. Now this has got to be something good in here. Chest. Well, what was that? What's that? I'm going to go back and have a look at that. Was that 1,000 something gold? I think it might have been. which would be really nice. But nice. Sneaking's obviously starting to creep up. Big one. Nice. Right, let's do a bit of anything. Apart from anything else, I don't know what else is in there. So if I go to the bow first and then to the sword, I seem to get the weapon chain seems a bit better. Right, how many of you... One arrow. How many arrows did I shoot in there? Oh, I can't see a thing here. Oh, hello, who are you? Nobody. Oh! Excuse me. Moonstone, that's elven arrows, I believe. Yes, it is. If you get the chance to write down below, what do you think of getting smithing experience from mining? Like this. I've added it to the complete smithing for the tanning rack and the smelter. I'm not so sure that it's appropriate for... There it is. Yeah, I don't know if it's appropriate for... This, that thing to give you smithing as well. I'm not sure that I would learn smithing from mining. But I would get stronger. So maybe I would be... Oh. Maybe it'd be good for the crafting of heavy armor. This is where I was before. I don't need to worry about this. Hopefully there are no dragons outside. How are we doing for time? Lovely. Now then. And the time is 7 p.m. Okay, whatever else. 12 hours. And, yeah. You know what we didn't do? We never did that quest... To take a package to this, put these people down here, did we? I didn't get it. I went back another time to get it, and it still didn't show up. Oh, mammoth. Not eating that. Let's have a bit of a think. Other quests. No. Right. Oh, let's just return it. I don't want to be carrying it forever. He's not far. I'll go in that direction. Just go straight there. What time did I set? Yes, I did. I did wait for a while. I mean, who knows? You see, now the nice thing about walking, doing it like this, if you like, whatever. However you want to describe it, you get, for example, this, which is worth loads of money if you make the right potion from it, and other things like hidden areas, little caves that you've never been to before, places to avoid, like you see that kind of marker in this directly in front of me. It's better not to go there yet. It's just a hag raven or a witch or something. Witch. But I think it's nice there's a quest attached to it. That one where somebody challenges you to a drinking contest. Full of giants, isn't it? Giants, wolves and bears. What a place. Couldn't live here. Never mind. Oh! Oh, petty souls. I never get anything big. I never get a big sell box. Oh, look, it's Kynes Grove. Alright, well, must be this way then. Okay, to, where are we going? Windhelm. If there are quests which you get a bit stuck on, maybe you want a bit of help, you don't know what to do, let me know. Anything else about the game as well? I've got a few thousand hours, so I know my way around it pretty well. I know. These guys made it this far, that's nice. And they are from... Mercenaries of Skyrim? Skyrim Mercenaries? I forget the name of my own mod. Here we are. Now then. Let's rush in. This could take forever. So there's a few... Oh, you know what? The last time we were here, there was a guy talking about a museum. Do you remember? Or maybe you didn't see it. It was, oh, I don't know if it was last episode or the episode before. I think it was in the last episode. Now I'm even starting to doubt if I recorded it. But he kept talking about his museum, and I thought, well, we'll go and have a look. Trouble is, he was just standing around in the inn all the time and didn't show any sign of moving. Oh, now it's the blacksmith, isn't it, who wants this. Let's drop that off, and then we'll go and look for the,
I told you to leave my tools alone. You have yours, and I have mine.
For that museum. But I found that sword you were looking for.
Look at that edge. Still sharp. I'll present this to the
Yarl
later. As for you, let me show you some smithing techniques.
Yay. Nice. Always good. I tell you what, as well, I could do with a bit of training in something before I level up again. Alright, look, I just ran over to, there's a museum, House of Curiosities, Museum of Curiosities, something like that, and it was closed. So what I've decided to do instead is remove that from there. Video and just need pop back to Whiterun.
Can take you to any of the hold. It's an old city, I can tell.
Oh no! Good. Shut up. Yeah, still, I know. Absolutely. Yeah.
Got decent.
Where right.
Do you want to go?
Windhelm. No, Whiterun.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Yeah, no problem. I'd be happy to go in the back of your little carriage.
Never met one of them.
So in the last thing where we were down at the Elder Gleam, and we've got the sapling anyway. From the Elder Gleam, having chosen the option to take the guy with us from Whiterun and so on. Okay, so we did that. Now there's my sword again. Let's my sword. He's a horse, so we'll ride him. Of course, if you've got the Open Cities mod, I don't believe you can have that on PlayStation 4, but I haven't looked recently. You can ride your horse all the way into Whiterun and just keep going. So. Now this guy, is he going to walk away? There he goes. Where's he going to go? I don't know. I don't care. You don't either. Right. Okay. Now I have to go to the temple. Now the temple's this way. But on the way, I'm going to pop into the inn and see if there are any rumours. I'm not going to tell you why, it's a secret. Sorry, but, yeah.
Come on in. Just
so.
Take a seat and get the cold down.
You look like someone who can hold their liquor.
I think.
How about a friendly contest?
That, never mind.
How about chopping up some wood for the fires?
I don't want to do that.
Yes.
Right. Hold that.
I enjoy
that.
This work well enough. But I'm ready
You have to have completed that first dragon quest.
Anyway,
and I think that's the only prerequisite. pop in here from time to time and ask her about gossip, and you might get a nice quest.
The companions? In Yorvasku? They're recruiting new members, from what I hear.
Any rumors?
I've been hearing some strange tales of the Jarl's children.
Yes! Got it!
Say the one's turning wicked, and the others have an ill-favored look to them. Best to keep clear.
If you don't know, this is for the... I think it's for the... Yes, for the Ebony Sword. I'm not doing that quest
for
him.
If you're looking for a challenge, you come to the right place.
So that's for the Ebony Sword. That's really nice. Great weapon.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often?
I think the quest is a bit tricky, so... Not so sure if we should do it, but it starts off anyway with something weird happening with the children of the Jarl. Return to Danica. Oh good, she's in the temple. Brilliant.
Smile on you, friend.
So what we've done, that tree's dying or dead. We got the we were told to get sap, but we've got a sapling, a new baby one. So I want to know, because I'm not sure, what actually happens.
Feel better already.
When I tell her.
But I can't run the temple without the support of people who are inspired by the guild.
Oh.
How can this little tree bring new worshippers?
Morris said that renewal is more important than maintenance.
You're right, of course. It can be hard to hear the winds of Kinnareth when all you hear are the rabble in the temple. Death feeds new life.
Yeah.
I'm sure that in time, this little sapling will grow into a new Gildegreen that will tower over Whiterun. Thank you.
Completed. Sapling removed. And I don't want restoration magic training, to be honest with you. And what I'd like is shield, maybe? Or something a little bit... Oh, who's going to train me in that? I think they will in companions, but not yet. Alchemy, I can get. I can get restoration. I'll get restoration. I'll get restoration. I'm pretty low on it. I don't. My other skills are just going to level up on their own, so I don't want to pay for them. But these. Well, not. And they allow, if I level, if I get training up to level 100 in all the skills, I'll be on max level in the game. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Exit. And I've leveled up again. Oh. Okay, well, last time we took stamina, so I think this time I took a bit of health. We're up to 200 stamina, which is a good number. I've got 2 perk points. Still don't know where to put them. If you've got any thoughts, let me know. Level 31, that's really nice. And I can get more training in another skill, but I don't know which one to pick. We've got to go all the way over here. We've been told there's a word in Valthum. And I see there's also... This isn't too far away, you know. We might pop over there as well. So there's these two places to go. And I think it would be nice to do that. Of course, we haven't been to Falkreath yet. We got to visit the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary. We've got to... there's so much to do. There's more things down here. We've got quests in Ivarstead. All kinds. So, lots to do. But I think next time we need to do a bit of fighting in a tomb. We'll go to Valthum next visit, I think. Okay. I'll see you later. Bye-bye for now.